State troopers suspect alcohol is a factor in a crash that killed two teenagers in Person County. We're told a car crashed on Shiloh Church Road just before 1:30 this morning. Two teens were killed. The 18-year-old driver and two other teenagers were taken to the hospital. They're expected to recover. No charges have been filed.